Well, gluten is the protein component that's found in wheat and the wheat family. And although gluten is a singular word, it actually refers to two proteins, and those are gliadin and glutelin. And what happens is these proteins act as a binding agent, so they bind food together. And the reason they're used so widespread in our processed foods is simply because they act as a binding unit to make food taste better. In other words, if you picture gluten to be an egg, egg is a good source of protein, and you're trying to make a casserole or a souffle or a meatball, and you're trying to bind your meat together with your vegetables, the egg is actually what's helping you bind it together before you cook it. Without the egg, you're going to have a dry, crumbly meatball or a dry, crumbly casserole. And that's pretty much what happens to bread when it doesn't have gluten in it, or any kind of crackers. So it's difficult because it does not taste as good. So in the food industry, they're putting gluten. Food houses are actually purchasing big vats of gluten and putting them in products that don't even contain wheat, just as a congealing agent to make your food moister and, I guess, more desirable to the palate.